Next Independence Day, I can have you all in the campus and we can have a grand celebration. basically the radial arm is a problem that you are not dealing with. So then all everybody work towards and the united towards together to make sure that we are able to freedom. So they have done a great job and now we are entering the doors of freedom. And right now India is excelling itself in all the streets, in the sports, in scientists, in NASA, everywhere. Like right? You know, you compare to any street, India is doing very well. This future is still facing a lot of problems with pollution, as we said. So every student needs to become a scientist. Small part, but everybody should work towards it so that India stands at the top when compared to the other countries. So I think if starting steps come from the teachers, I request all the teachers to encourage them. So that they can think and process their mind and come up with new ideas to solve the problems that present now all people and you know, scenarios are having. So that every student can become a scientist and individually each can help in progressing India in such a way that India becomes the top of the world. Thank you.
మన దేశానికి స్వాతంత్రోద్యమపై 95 సంవత్సరాలు కంప్లీట్ కావడం ఎంతెంతో ఈ 2 సంవత్సరాలు మన పిల్లలు కోల్పోయింది దానికన్నా పెద్దలు. సో మీకు ముందుంది ఇంకా చెప్పాలంటే టీచర్స్ అందరికీ కూడా ఒక పెద్ద టాస్క్ ఏంటంటే ఈ 2 సంవత్సరాల పిల్లలు ఏదైతే కోల్పోయారో అవన్నీ కూడా మీ నుంచి పిల్లలకి అందజేస్తారని మీ తరఫు నుంచి పేరెంట్స్ అందరికీ కూడా మాట్లాడడం జరిగింది. సో నా టీమ్ నాకు